Hello. Here I have one goal, one mini DC motor from 12 to 30 volts and a maximum of 20,700 RPM. Here you see my voltage meter, it's on AC. And this is a simple DC power supply. And now I'm going to spin the small motor. Now, my DC is at 8 volt input and my output is 120 volt. No, 120. With a very low amp.